Marley had a wee horse, kept it at the back of the house, of course. Wouldn't eat grass and it wouldn't eat hay, it eat sugar lumps all the day. Mickey got wood and wheels for a start, then he sat down and made a wee cart. He hammered and he hammered and he fiddled about, until he built a roundabout. Round and round and up and down, through the streets of Belfast town, all the children laugh and shout, here comes Mickey's roundabout.
Mickey goes from street to street, a penny a time and take your seat. A hobby horse or a motor car, just jump on and hold the bar. The children's faces shine with glee, that's what Mickey loves to see. If you haven't got a penny or your ma's gone out, you can still get on his roundabout.
Round and round and up and down, through the streets of Belfast town, all the children laugh and shout, here comes Mickey's roundabout. Then at last, to his dismay, the roundabout was burned one day. Mickey lost everything that he had, and all the children were so sad.
But Mickey's friends all gathered round from every part of Belfast town. They hammered and they hammered and they footered about, and built him a brand new roundabout.
Round and round and up and down, through the streets of Belfast town, all the children laugh and shout, here comes Mickey's roundabout. Hobby horses don't get old, on winter's days don't feel the cold, but Mickey knows each winter's past. The roundabout is still at last.
No more we'll hear the happy sound of his roundabout in Belfast town. But we thank the horse and the wee small man for the joy he spread across the land.
Round and round and up and down, through the streets of Belfast town, all the children laugh and shout, here comes Mickey's roundabout. Round and round and up and down, through the streets of Belfast town, all the children laugh and shout, here comes Mickey's roundabout.